When I speak about my father, I feel sometimes no words to explain what it was my father.
We found something which I don't think you would have seen. It was an interview on Norwegian television where they just turned up at his house, a house I think that you'd bought him. 2004, the year before he died, and just before the big Euro final. And they just talked to him on the doorstep. And if you don't mind, I'd like to just play you.
Of course.
Play you the clip, because I think you'll find it very interesting.
Det skulle bli galt der. Og en stolt far ser at sønnen nå Portugals egen skrøn.
For meg, populær, nødt, kjøret, det fantastisk. Fikk mye orgløs, det brofølge, det kalles kunstig.
Med til huset i Madeiras hovedstad, Funchal, kjøpte Cristiano Ronaldo til foreldrene etter overgangen til Manchester United.
Vou agora pedir lá os bobos no final, mas não vou, porque os negros estão tão grandes que não dá capacidade para sair. Não fico muito atacado. Não. É melhor ver na televisão. Mas
não é de falar de novo em Lisboa.
É a situação exatamente. É o carinho que ele tem. E a mãe é um guarda-costas que ele tem. É verdade, é um guarda-costas que ele tem. Tá, sim, sim.
Tem
um
projeto
para
ver e botar.
Very emotional for you.
I never saw the video. Tá papel, hein? I never saw that video. Unbelievable.
To hear your father speak about how proud he was of you, it must mean a lot to you.
Yes, a lot. And he knew it. He knew it that I will be a football player. And for me, it's make me sad because everything.
Sadness for you.
To be the number one and they don't see nothing, they don't see to receive awards, to see what I eat.
He never saw how great you became.
No.
What you could see from that interview was how much it would have meant to him, I think, was very clear. He clearly had a huge
pride. All my family see, my mom, my brothers, even my old son, but my father, he didn't see nothing. And he died young, but it is what it is.